Okay, so we're back. So you just missed me losing my marbles looking for a power bomb. Because getting to the top of that spider ball track, holy crap, that took forever. Then I realized I was out of power bombs, and I needed one. You'll never guess how upset I was when I was going back and forth, killing these, killing ground things, smashing item crates. And finally, the ground parasite in the one room gave me one. I was blessed. So you just missed like 20 minutes of me destroying things, waiting and looking for valuable things that I wouldn't have ever gotten by any raw chance. You're welcome. But, as you can now tell, I have Z-Plasma Beam. These a-holes still won't give me a power bomb that I need to get into the mines. I'm about ready to find the nearest station to do this shit. I shot you. These creatures will be eternally blessed. Still nothing. Episode we were doing so good. Power bombs, regular expansions, artifacts, the whole shebang, and even a few upgrades. I mean, we acquired the ice spreader. And now we can't even get one power bomb. I don't even remember where the flamethrower is, by the way. See me wreck scrubs with that, you've come to the wrong place. Oh my god, was that what I was looking for? Come on! You gotta be pulling my leg off and slapping me with it. It will literally go back to Talon Overworld. Get in my ship. Check out that plasma beam door for Root Cave, because I swear to God, if it's a power bomb expansion, I'll be freaking happy. Don't make me do it, game. I'm doing it. Look what your madness has caused. Thank you. and a powerbomb expansion, because that'd be great. I don't care. I'm happy. That someone was kind to me. Guarantee I'm gonna need more, so let's actually head back to the ship. Stupid. There's one last thing that we're gonna have to head back to the Hellhole Pirate Base for. And you'll never guess what it is. It's an artifact. The artifact of Elder, I think it is in the towers area of the Pirate Labs. So we're gonna have to go all the way back there to grab that as well. I also forgot six. That's the exact number that I said I wanted. So what was that room called? Harbor Chamber. Because I use those to get rid of the Metroids that get in my way when Essence of Prime spawns them. And then I go right into hyper mode and annihilate. Because Hunter Metroids, annoying. Fuck Ice Beam. Thank you. all the way back to the police station. Don't know how that hurt me. Try to use beam combos on the Omega Pirate because Wavebuster locks on target and won't let go until whatever he's shooting at is done for. Which will be a nice fun thing. But, like I said, before I even attempt to fight him, I want at least one more energy tank on my side. And I know exactly where to find one. Behold, I need to save first. It's in Fendrana Drift Self. The Fendrana Edge. The place with the really good music. But, I now have the plasma beam, so I can now go and get. Where are we for time? We're only 12 minutes in. Jesus. We got 30 minutes, let's rock and roll! Also, 2 weeks till school's out, can you believe it? I'm gonna be a free man all summer to make some summer break videos for y'all. And as soon as my birthday rolls around, hopefully I get the Nintendo Switch, I'm gonna set that up, I'm gonna play Nintendo Switch for y'all. Won't that be fun? Alright, so we got that. That's really all we needed. Sorry to spend so little time on the edge. Fuck it, just because I don't want to come back here anymore, let's do what we need to do. Is it in this room? In this room. Ah, fuck you. Fuck you. And fuck you. And fuck you. You kidding me anymore? Metroids respawn? Super missile for those pesky ass fucking sentry turrets. We have the ice beam. So, like before when we just had the wave beam, we can now easily take care of these little bastards. So, going through here isn't too scary, especially now that we have the wave buster as well, so we can take care of those sentry drones. There's nothing I have to worry about anymore. All the upgrades. Just blown away like freaking Carrie Underwood. And of course, that's a wave beam door. Done. save. So now it's gonna make me get those again, isn't it? Let's get everything that I can. Come on, I honestly thought I had you. I probably died a lot in here. I just remember dying the most in the Phazon mine, so I didn't think I missed it. Oh, fucking. At least I'm still up here. The camera angle's changing! Down from here? What? You're making a lot of noise, buddy. Meow.
Oh, fuck.
To kill. Actually, at max, I don't know where I got the other one from. We're up to 190 missile expansions. That's not bad. Bitches. To do with this tower. head back. Ahead, so I shouldn't be worried about health too much now. So we're going to have to cut this episode short. We'll see you guys all next time.